Mongolia and country's rich culture and history. It is located between China and Russia. Mongolia has beautifulness. And people with good hospitality. It has poor seasons, it has extreme weather. In the summer it becomes really hot. In the winter it becomes very cold. The capital city Ulaanbaatar is really very lively. Because the half of the population lives in Ulaanbaatar.